was quite clear, Master. Enough! This was the last insult. You, Leonardo, have no idea what pressure I am under. I cannot wait any longer. I will gladly double your commission, but I need the machine finished as soon as possible.
I am sorry, sir, but no amount of money can speed up the process.
As I was saying, just finish it.
Oh, Giacomo, you are here. Excellent. Look what we have here. In the morning, I was visited by a Valencian nobleman whose name I have unfortunately forgotten, and who told me he has received this peculiar thing from his guest, a certain Turkish seafarer. He asked me to find out what is hidden inside this particular cabinet. Naturally, I tried to explain that I am currently working on more pressing matters, but in the end, he persuaded me by telling me that I am the only one who can help him. To tell the truth, the financial reward he offered was even stronger motivation, as we will certainly need money. I very much doubt that there is anything extraordinary or even dangerous hidden inside. Even though the Duke... the gentleman acted as if he thought the devil himself is in there. Well, as I was saying, I currently do not have the time to cater to the whims of some nobleman. You will take on this task, Giacomo, and I will come back when you are finished to see what you have discovered. How are you proceeding, Giacomo?
Well, I see you are on the right path. Now I must finish something in the upper workshop, so you continue here. I would expect to see the cabinet's mechanism in all its beauty today.
Thank you.
Fine work, Giacomo. As I predicted, nothing dangerous. It looks like some kind of clockwork mechanism on which the Turkish seafarer, devil knows why, depicted the voyager's discoveries. His fellow countrymen must have admired his ingenuity, skill, and care needed to construct such a mechanism. It is definitely a precious gift. I'm sure our client will be more than happy. Oh, I'm tired after such a long day. I will head to my chamber to lie down. You, Giacomo, clean up the workshop. When you are finished, go and rest as well.
Surprised to see me? I realize that it has been quite a few days since our last meeting, and perhaps you even thought to be forgotten. Isn't that right? But I do not forget, Giacomo. I came to remind you of the debt you still owe. It is time to make a payment. I know you still remember the circumstances of your release, and what you agreed to do for me. The notebook. You are in luck. It seems that I did not come in vain. But beware. Your work for Master Leonardo is not finished yet. Do not forget why you are here and keep your silence. Leonardo cannot know anything about any of this.